And welcome back, everyone, to Romance of the Three Kingdoms 13. I'm the Earl King, and we are on the warpath. We're on the warpath. We're in the falling action now. We conquered the central plains in like the last episode, and redistributed some of our officers. Send Guan Yu to go hire him. Liu Kai has been hired. Anyone else we can get? No. They're all with the traitor. Oh, Liu Kui has died. Yeah, let's give him some money. So we only have X amount of time to take that city. I'm not too worried about it. Let's get Shang Zhang. Working on that. Liu Kai of Nanpi has defected. Oh my god, we just hired that guy. Yikes. Village swears fealty. Anding wants. Oh, get the siege weapon discount. Wudu, get the siege weapon discount. And that's the only guy who can earn honors. Let's get to placating villages and placate. Sure, I will go to Ye. It's gonna take 22 days. I think I'm gonna argue to, we got rapport with Wenpin. That's nice. Sends a message. Which tech should we get? Huan Zhang. Get the siege weapon. Learn to make catapults, friends. Guan Yu, train those spears. We've arrived in Ye. This is where Dong Zhuo has decided to settle in. Oh, look at Jasper. Let's get some tea. And then let's hold a banquet. Let's use a liquor. And we will use Yidi Wine. invite. Let's see, relations, rapport, Zhu Ge Liang, Dong Zhuo, we could invite the emperor. Sure, let's invite the emperor. Zhu Xu shows up, Liang Zi shows up, Zhang Liao shows up, Dian Wei shows up, Peng Tong shows up. Can Zay? Oh, he's the guy with the hat. Okay. And the banquet was held. Dian Wei has taken notice. Alright. The Force Council is in 16 days. This means that we can host, guess what? Another banquet. And we will use liqueur. We'll use the Du Kang one. Da, 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 da. Yeah, we're gonna get crunk. Only 83 days to attack the city. Oh no, whatever will we do? Let's see who we have a rapport with. Let's invite Dong Zhuo again. Hopefully he'll just, like, fall over dead at one of these feasts. Wouldn't it be great if he died after the Force Council? I'd like that. Dong Zhuo has reached its maximum. Okay. Let's help this guy out. Military, patrol, Zhulu, get the patrol in. Council's in 7 days, that's fine. We built some rapport with that guy. Here we go.
I'm the emperor. I'm also ancient. Let this council for the empire begin. First, let us talk about the present situation.
And this is the present situation. We control all of China except these four cities.
We must decide what to do under our current circumstances. Speak now.
So, Peng Tong wants us to put Yuan Shang in our place. So, it's super easy. He's only got 200, almost 300,000. Perhaps I should make a proposal. Nope. I'm going to side with Peng Tong. Ooh. So Guan Yu sides with me, and everyone else is just like, no, we should build up our military. Fine. Fine. The first council the Viceroy attends in forever. And, oh, Dian Wei, hey. How's it going, Dian Wei? Oh, you do enjoy speaking to me. That's great. Here, guess you can have this fruit liqueur. Okay. Thank you, Dian Wei. You truly are a warrior of old. And let's talk to this guy with the rice field hat. Alright. Dian Wei invites us again to talk. You must really like us. Okay, it's reached the maximum. I think Dian Wei's gonna drop dead pretty soon, so I don't wanna, let's return home. Yeah, train. So we still have to attack a city. Oh, isn't that Wen Pin? We got some rapport with Wen Pin. A village swears fealty. Well, let's try and convince another village to swear fealty. And we have arrived back in Chang'an. Guan Yu wants us to increase fealty in Jihao Pei. Should get a commerce boost. Oh, Guan Shou. Chen Shi has escaped. Okay, so we got some new blood. That's nice. Let's see here. Time to see if we can transfer some people over. What about Mahjong? Yeah, cool, good. We can get him. That's excellent. What about Lu Su? No, he's keeping Lu Su. Okay. Okay, he's keeping Lu Su there. What about Chen Ying? Alright. I clicked the wrong thing. Good job, me. So basically, these last few episodes are going to be me trying to get. How about Jihao Shi? Alright, we got her. Good. The old bastard isn't keeping everyone in check. Let's see. Alright. Can we get her? No. Alright. Can we get... Liu Dan? Nope. Can we get... You can probably get somebody from, Yuzhang. Alright, okay, we're looking... can we get Meng Huo? Alright. Can we also get Meng Huo's... like, wife? Zhu Rong? Zhu Rong? Liu Kang? It's the son of Liu Bei, I believe. So we have a son. I think we have, like, some of his wives. Ooh, can we get Guan Ping, I wonder? No, probably not. Alright, let's start transferring some of these people. Distributing them. So good. Those two, good. And now to assign governors. Alright, so the governor of Jincheng. Governor, the governor of Tian Shui. Tian Shui. There we go. That's not what I want to do. Assign governor. So now, oh god, so many places. Shandang. Shui, Wu Wei, Chengdu, Wan, Shenyi, Shangyan, Shouchun, Shandang. There we go. Oh, assignments, governor. Hey, nay. Hainai. Hanjong. Do we have anybody? Jibe, Liangye, Puyang, Gonling, Julu. No, we don't. Okay. In that case, no, I don't think there's one for that either. Okay. This video is starting to run long. I'm gonna do all this governing stuff off screen. And in the next episode, hopefully we'll be ready to wipe out Yuan Shang.